So here we are, it's May Day, and we're taking this extraordinary walk known as the Kalyanthus Trail, but we won't get into that. And what's that behind us? When you heard the spaceship was leaving, what did you do?
I finished my grocery shopping, and then walked in the rain to the nearest commuter hub.
You were okay with that?
Absolutely not. But then my bag fell apart due to the rain, and, well, here we are.
I tried to get to help you, so when you heard the spaceship was leaving, what did you do?
I finished my grocery shopping and then I walked in the rain to the nearest commuter hub.
Well, and you were okay with that?
Absolutely not. But then my bag fell apart with the rain and, well, here we are.
When you heard the spaceship was leaving, what did you do?
I finished my grocery shopping and then walked in the rain to the nearest commuter hub.
You were okay with that?
Absolutely not. But then my bag fell apart due to the rain. And, well, here we are.
Deciding how much tension the new guillotine needed, Klaus realized he made a grim error. Because the blade was so sharp, he was able to admire his own neck stump from the vantage point of the basket. Although beheaded, he entered the darkness with the satisfaction that only comes when a job is impeccably executed.
The spaceship was leaving. What did you do?
I finished my grocery shopping, and then I walked in the rain to the nearest commuter hub.
You're okay with that?
Absolutely not. But then my bag fell apart due to the rain. And, well, here we are.
I, for one, welcome our robot overlords.
No, I haven't.
Haven't what?
I haven't gone Christmas caroling yet. No, todavía no he ido.
¿Qué, qué?
No he ido a cantar villancicos todavía.
When you heard the spaceship was leaving, what did you do?
I finished my grocery shopping, then walked in the rain to the closest commuter hub.
You were okay with that?
Absolutely not. But then when my bag fell apart due to the rain and, well, here we are.
So that's the tree, right?
Yeah, what's going on with this tree, Frank? I heard Josh, aka Tech Support, was coming down to my place.
Yeah.
So I ran over there during the storm the other day,
mm-hmm.
started chopping it down so it can collapse into the house for him.
Yes.
Yeah, you know, I think it's a good feature when a guest shows up to have devastation there.
It took me a while to get that. In deciding how much tension the new guillotine needed, Klaus realized he had made a grim error. Because the blade was so sharp, he was able to admire his own neck stump from the vantage point of the basket. Although beheaded, he entered the darkness with the satisfaction that only comes when a job was impeccably executed.
It's happening.
So what about this thing?
I created this glove thinking one day we'd all need it, and as you see, it's intoxicating.
Do you feel intoxicated by this glove? Yeah.
What kind of question is that? I could kill anyone, including Derek.
No.
Ah! Oh,
boy! Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel it. It's intoxicating. Hey, whoa.
It's off.
Wait,
now.
Right,
it's off.
Wait.
It's off.
No.
Oh, God.
Come on. It will come off.
Get it off of me.
I'm not even.
And so, in deciding how much tension the new guillotine needed, Klaus realized he made a grim error. Alas, because the blade was so sharp, he was able to admire his own neck stump from the vantage point of the basket. Although beheaded, he entered the darkness with the satisfaction that only comes when a job was impeccably executed.
To one of the best parties at my house yet.
Amen.
To the best pool party yet.
Yeah.
Not today. Wow. Yes, gone.
In deciding how much tension the new guillotine needed, Klaus realized he made a grim error. Because the blade was so sharp, he was able to admire his own neck stump from the vantage point of the basket. Although beheaded, he entered the darkness with great satisfaction that only comes when a job is impeccably executed.
Oh, wow.
In deciding how much tension the new guillotine needed, Klaus realized he made a grim error. Because the blade was so sharp, he was able to admire his own neck stump from the vantage point of the basket. Although beheaded, he entered the darkness with the satisfaction that only comes when a job was impeccably executed.
I'm a bigger guy.
You kept on eating.
Yeah,
no control.
I kept eating.
No control.
And eating the clawed food.
So you ate
for me.
You ate some Gator Claw.
I wanted more. In fact, I still want more. And I think we all want more. We could all eat more. Imagine how good it would be.
In deciding which tension the new guillotine needed, Klaus realized he made a grave error because the blade was so sharp, he was able to admire his own neck stump from the vantage point of the basket. Although beheaded, he entered the darkness with the satisfaction that only comes when a job is well executed.
Half a pound of two-penny rice, half a pound of treacle, that's the way the money goes. Slam! Shuts the coffin. Hopped in my car about 5:15. Picked up my friends to the beach we would drive, cause it was happening. It was happening.
Tell me what's that light? Lucifer's the light. Tell me what's that light? Lucifer's the light. Tell me what's that light? Lucifer's the light. Sun, Lucifer's the sun. Tell me what's that sun? Lucifer's the sun. Tell me what's that sun? Lucifer's the sun. Lucifer's the sun of the world. He walked down to the garden. Servant said, shall we begin? If God up above wants you so dumb, what kind of devil does that make him? Tell me what's that light? Lucifer's light. Tell me what's that light? Lucifer's the light. Tell me what's that light? Lucifer's the light. Lucifer's the light of the world. Tell me what's that sun? Lucifer's the sun. Tell me what's that sun? Lucifer's the sun. Tell me what's that sun? Lucifer's the sun. Lucifer's the sun of the world. Adam's scorn was upon Eve. He said, woman, you made me sin. He said the true God came down from above, took the stake just to let the light in. Tell me what's that light? Lucifer's light. Tell me what's that light? Lucifer.
Deciding how much tension the new guillotine needed, Klaus realized he had made a grim error. Because the blade was so sharp, he was able to admire his own neck stump from the vantage point of the basket. Although beheaded, he entered the darkness with the satisfaction that only comes when a job was impeccably executed.
When you heard the spaceship was leaving, what did you do?
I finished my grocery shopping and then walked in the rain to the nearest commuter hub.
You were okay with that?
Absolutely not. But then my bag fell apart due to the rain and, well, here we are.
This hurts a lot. I'm here alone in the shop for a second. As you can see, I'm pretty sore. We're gonna add some shading now and some color. But I'm there in spirit of the circle.
Kudos, Frank, on a first-rate tattoo. You really committed, and it looks great.
I just want to say that I want first dibs on your body.
What films we've seen tonight?
I think it's pretty clear what the Haverhats will be this year.